Hello everybody, my name is Zatka and welcome to Let's Play Dungeon Nightmare. So let's play this shit. We have... Don't let her find you, okay. I guess the goal of this game is to collect gold, which is pretty good. Nothing here. I can't move the barrel. Let's see the map. Okay. Yes, another vault. A lot of stuff we can find here. Here, nothing, and he, yes. Oh, the music is fuck you. If I, oh, he's not moving. Did he move? Nope, he's standing. Nothing here, let's go and see. I don't like it, but let's see what we can find here. Yep, I will try to go this way. Fuck, I don't even know how to call that. Okay, no stamina. Great, just great. Why would you put stamina in a horror game? That makes sense a little bit. Let's open the... You are never alone. I know. Day 7. I found a note written in blood. God help me. Finished it. So I need to move here. Yes. My boy, yes, I'm going. Yes, I will try to see what. Oh, something's there. Something. It's full of light. Find the exit. Certificate found. Found the exit. Where is the exit? Is that exit right there? Oh, run, 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 run. Find the exit, find the exit, find the fucking exit. Faster, don't fuck with me here. Let's... Maybe if we run faster. Faster. What the hell is on the floor? Why would you troll me like that? Great, now I need to find the fucking exit. I'm not the Dora the Explorer. Stupid stuff. Did I find the exit? Nope. I did not find the exit. What the fuck? I found the exit. Night 1 survived. Okay. I guess I need to survive. You woke up in 4 a.m. Gold found, candles found, note found, artifact found, total completed 50%. The dungeon grows stronger. Okay, man. Bring it on, bitch. Oof. This was intense. I mean, it wasn't scary, but still. Headphones highly recommend. She likes to wait around every corner. Candle on. Yes, we are always watching. That sounds perfect. It's very. Let's see. First, we need to see the map. Okay. Fuck. God damn. Oh, this doesn't sound good. Gold. A fucking skeleton. Still trapped. We are very hungry. You will not eat me, I guarantee you that. You won't eat me. I am 100% that you will not eat me. Because my meat is not so delicious. It's not that delicious. I will not survive second night. Because I'm just roaming around the map and I don't know where I'm going. So. Come on, artificial. I don't even know the name of the stuff I'm looking for. Faster. Run. Great. Don't stare at me. Oh, I think I escaped. Run. Faster. Ah, she's gone. Yes. Oof. We were so close to get fucked up. Fuck you, skeleton. Why do I hear that sound? I don't like that sound. Let's open the door. Uh-oh, what was that? Was that her or what? Let's see where we are. Uh-huh, we have been here, so if we go forward then... I don't know how he can go through the door when I open them. I mean, not all the way. Oh, found the exit. Last time, ooh, again. No. Guys, for watching this video, I hope you enjoy it, and if you like this video and share it with your friends. This wasn't very scary, but we are still at night 2. I wanted to record till I reached the night 3, but for some reason my game crashes every time I collect 12 letters. And that's all from me for today. I will see you in the next video, and again, thank you for watching this. Bye everybody.